Hello friends, today we learn how to print circuit diagram on PCB board. For making this project we need some components: toner transfer paper, petrol, PCB board, ferric chloride, laser jet printer. First take a print of circuit diagram on simple paper. Now cut toner transfer paper of diagram size. And adjust it on simple paper with the help of tape. Now adjust this paper on printer, like this. And take again print. Now cut a PCB board and connect toner transfer paper with the help of tape. Now take a hot iron and leave it for 3 to 5 minutes. Now put this PCB on water and remove toner transfer paper, like this. Now take some ferric chloride and put some water. Now put PCB board and leave it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes dip it on water. And finally cleaned black ink with the help of petrol. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, so please tell in comments. And don't forget to subscribe our channel.